2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today. August 14th, GOP candidate Mitt Romney went to an Ohio coal mine to call for more dialogue on energy.
If you believe that the whole answer for our energy needs is wind and solar, why say that?
He admitted more research was needed. I'm Dennis Daly.